I remember the dying words of my father when he said, I don't have anything to leave you. I don't have the material wealth for you as inheritance. But I can give you something that I don't have, and that is education, and that is all you ever need. Well, based on that talk between me and my father, I knew then that it could only be education that would allow me to be able to achieve my dreams. So I became an engineer. I was able to travel around the world. I was able to work in different countries, but nothing compares to what I experienced now as a teacher.
He's impacting every student on this campus. He's changed the climate on this campus to students that thought they couldn't, to students saying, why not?
Mr. Detoya taught me something that I would never forget in my years of middle school. I never thought that I would be resilient and stand in a crowd and be outspoken.
He self-empowers his students. He gives them a lot of responsibility, a lot of encouragement. He's also very humble, and that comes across to the students. So a great example is that in the robotics room, when the students are first building their solar cars, Mr. Detoya gives them basic instructions, but they're kind of on their own when they actually build them. And then he'll step in if maybe something's a little off, but they come up with a lot of amazing things just through his kind of basic leadership and empowering them. And then when they come up with, actually is kind of proof in the pudding.
Well, students are really so excited about the game of drones, you know, like the Game of Thrones. Now we have the Game of Drones. And they are able to see what drones do. Everybody was so interested. So can I fly that drone? We do have a lot of other fun stuff that we do here in our site. We do have pneumatics, which is use of air power to do work. And that really connects to real life machine press, you know, that is being used in the factories. We have use of renewable energy, solar energy and wind energy, which now leads them to appreciate more the role of renewable energy and the role that they play for the future with the use of this renewable energy. And so what this means to what they have and what it is in the real life, theirs is just a miniature representation of what they enjoy and see in real life.
He's a really kind teacher. I've met other teachers, but this is the only teacher that I really appreciate about him. He has this kind, loving feeling about him, and I don't know, he's just unpredictable. That's what he has inside of him. Yeah.
He thinks we could do better than we think. And that's what I love about him. He entices me to do more things than I think I could, and then I end up winning.
So these are the future innovators, the future scientists. Our future is in these students.
Mr. Detoya is a very caring individual. He brings the complete package of what a teacher should be. He has the background, he has the skill sets, he has the knowledge, but he does it with passion, love, caring, and humility. So for me, that's a complete package. It's one thing to have the intellect to just simply teach the information, share the information, but Mr. Detoya has the ability to make it relevant, to engage the students in what they're learning and what he's sharing.
He's not only brought our kids to two national competitions, but he's also brought in grants, technology. We have the best technology anywhere on campus, and he's just such an inspiration to everyone that meets him in this campus. And I want to share them with the world.